The information in this presentation is general information only and should not be construed as tax or legal advice or guidance of any kind. Only completely legal solutions, which do not infringe the written tax laws of the given country, should be employed. Laveco Group. Who we are. Our team is a licensed provider of offshore companies with 6 offices in Hungary, Cyprus, United Kingdom, Seychelles, Romania, and Bulgaria. In our offices, we have a large team of professionals who are multinational and speak multiple languages. We cover English, Hungarian, Russian, Greek, Romanian, Bulgarian, German, French, Italian, Spanish, Slovakian, Polish, Turkish, Creole, and others. Our team helps clients all over the world set up and maintain offshore companies in more than 40 jurisdictions. We are dedicated to provide you with the best quality service and help you with setting offshore companies, maintain them, and provide consultancy services for you. Where are offshore jurisdictions located? At the moment, there are more than 40 locations in the world which offer considerable benefits for offshore companies. Traditional offshore jurisdictions are usually located on archipelagos, for example British Virgin Islands, or in small countries like Belize. Many offshore financial centers are current or former British colonies or crown dependencies, and often refer to themselves simply as offshore jurisdictions. What is an offshore company, and how you can set it up? An offshore company is a legal entity, established outside the country of residence. Protected by specific legislation that guarantees full tax exemption, except for a small annual fee, and generally a high level of privacy. Offshore company incorporation is a very simple process for all of the popular jurisdictions. You can have a fully legal company to conduct international business, or to protect your assets, or to minimize taxes. Due to differing tax rates and legislation in each country, tax benefits can be exploited. For example, if a Russian company buys goods for the price of $100,000 from China and sells them for $220,000, the Russian company will have to pay taxable income on $120,000. However, tax benefits can be exploited if the Russian company buys set up an offshore company in an offshore jurisdiction, for example British Virgin Islands, to buy the same goods for $100,000. Sell the goods to the Russian company for $200,000 and then sell it again in the domestic market for $220,000. This allows the Russian company to report taxable profit of only $20,000 because it was purchased for $200,000 and sold for $220,000, therefore based on the current tax rate of 20%, the tax that should be paid in Russian is only $4,000. While the offshore company will have to pay tax on $120,000 profit, the tax is payable to the tax authority of the British Virgin Islands, and since the British Virgin Islands has a corporate tax rate of 0%, no taxes are payable. What are the main benefits of using an offshore company? Tax reducing. Offshore jurisdictions are tax-free environments. There is no corporation tax, no income tax, capital gain tax, no VAT or sales tax. Confidentiality. An offshore company that has been established properly will give the owner financial confidentiality. Asset protection. Offshore company gives you the ability to own nothing, but to control everything. As said by Nelson Rockefeller, the secret to success is to own nothing, but control everything. Avoiding bureaucracy. Maintaining offshore companies is very easy due to the lack of bureaucracy and minimal documents required. Easy and fast incorporation. We can make you ready for your business for as little as one day. Who is using offshore companies? Take a look at the facts. Offshore companies are used by everybody. The majority of multinational companies around the world are using offshore structures to make the most effective use of their resources and their assets. Companies like Coca-Cola, Apple, Google, Facebook, eBay, DHL, FedEx, IKEA, Starbucks, etc. are conducting their business to an offshore company in order to take advantage of lower tax rates offered by offshore jurisdictions for maximum returns. Top 10 sectors located in offshore jurisdictions. Real estate is leading the list with 79%, followed by investment and finance, banking, utilities, wireless and telecom, retailers, software, oil and gas, manufacturing, travel and leisure. What are offshore company applications? Trading, investment, finance, holding, agency, consultancy business, real estate holding, royalty holding, offshore private funds, ship management and yacht ownership. Important criteria when choosing the right jurisdiction: tax benefits and ability to apply them, minimal administration, flexible legislation, avoiding bureaucracy, double tax treaties, level of professional services, registration and maintenance cost. If you need to keep up to date on legal tax optimization techniques and find out which legal structure will best suit your business, then contact us for free consultation. Thank you for your attention.